Welcome to Web Solvers. We have shared location-based tutorials for WordPress and JavaScript like access country, state, city, and more. Get user's location and get country, state, city, free API, country flags in form field, country restrictions for products, products visibility based on country. For WooCommerce and WordPress, country, state, city dropdown. Add dynamic country, state, city dropdown in WordPress. So this video was about country restriction for products or for WooCommerce. In WooCommerce, you can restrict country in WooCommerce. So we have shared few ways to restrict countries in WooCommerce. It is time to restrict states in WooCommerce. For any country, we can allow or restrict certain states in WooCommerce. We can block states in WooCommerce. We can allow states in WooCommerce. We can limit states for any country in WooCommerce. We can sell to any specific states of a country in WooCommerce. We can sell to limited states in WooCommerce. Here is how we can do it easily. Go to Appearance, Theme File Editor. From here, open functions.php file in Code Editor. Scroll to the end, add a filter. WordPress offers filter hooks to modify various types of internal data at runtime. Add filter, filter name, callback function. Filter name is WooCommerce_states. Callback function name can be any name. WSP allowed states. And here we declare that function. WSP allowed states. Arguments. States, PK. So PK is country code for Pakistan. Array. Return states. I am adding states for Pakistan country. JK is state code for Azad Kashmir. State name WooCommerce. Similarly, these are all the states in Pakistan: Azad Kashmir, Balochistan, Fatah, Gilgit-Baltistan, Islamabad, Khyber, Punjab, and Sindh. I will comment these. Update file. Going to store. Shop. Select any product. Add it to cart. Checkout. And here you see country region. Pakistan is selected. And for states, Azad Kashmir, Balochistan, Fatah, Gilgit-Baltistan, Islamabad, Khyber, Punjab, and Sindh. Uncomment. Update file. Refresh checkout page. For the state, we still have got these states. If we want to restrict any state in WooCommerce, we remove it from this list that we have created, that we have added. Or just don't add state in the list that you want to hide in WooCommerce. For example, I am just keeping Islamabad and Punjab and maybe Sindh as well. So I have got three states here now. Update file. Reload checkout page. And here you see this name was changed. And we've got only three states here: Islamabad, Punjab, and Sindh. Just the three states that we used here. So now we have selected states allowed and visible for desired country. This is the country code PK for Pakistan. User will not be able to select restricted states from the drop-down during checkout in WooCommerce WordPress. So we have successfully restricted states for Pakistan. Now for Pakistan, selling to only these states is allowed. And for the United States, we will change this country code to US. Populate these states here. These are all the states in United States. update file. We have replaced previous code for Pakistan, right? Reload the page. And now states for Pakistan are back to default. Now for United States, here are all the states that we have in this system. Let's restrict few states. I want to see California in the dropdown for United States, and maybe Colorado, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, and that's it. Let's keep New York as well. And I have removed all other states. So we have got California, Colorado, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, and New York. I have removed all other states for United States, for US. Update file. Reload the page, checkout page. So this is United States. For country, United States is selected. For states, we've got only few states here now. So sailing is allowed for these states only now. California, Colorado, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, New York. So to allow states, add the states here. To disallow states or to restrict the states, remove states from here for any country. To only support one state for any country, let's only support New York. Update file. Refresh the checkout page. And now for United States, only New York is available. This technique is very helpful if you want to sail but do not want to sail to every state in your country or any country for logistics, legal or any other reasons. So this is how we can restrict states for any country in WooCommerce and in WordPress. I will share this code in description. So go to GitHub, copy this code, and you can use this in your functions.php file in your WordPress. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.